Welcome back so soon. I made a little... I upgraded this guy to the max. I was considering this guy or the other one. And I chose this guy. Specifically because he has more HP. Quite a bit of power. Compared to these guys, I mean... 200 points more difference. 36... 3599. This one for his left arm. So I think it's charge and cooldown. So it'll be even faster. I want to try this out with three shooting characters. And the thing I gave him is the wolf. So I thought, like, let's just make a video and keep on going. See if, I mean, the only result you can actually test is in actual combat a few times. So I thought, why the hell not? So 900 indeed. So if I would shoot one of his legs, let's do that one. I guess, I think that was probably a critical hit. I mean, that might be a critical hit when they fall down when you hit them. What I think. That was pretty powerful, cool. And specifically for these kinds of teams is literally why I built it. So I have three shooting. 1600 attack. Still quite a bit. Okay, that's destroy the arm. No. So he's gonna protect for the shooting, okay. Now I can't dodge after that one. So let's use our rifle. We'll use more rifle. I think that's... No, that's just a missile. Not anti-air. Right on the head. That's fine, as long as... It's over with this one. And I think it should be... Yeah, it's over. Yeah. And that battle, he didn't function very, very well. Maybe we should focus on his right arm. Sorry about the Lancelot. That's my WhatsApp message thing notification. That Lancelot thing is, by the way, from Fate Grand Order, the game, when you select his noble phantasm. And he'll be the whole... Then I thought, I was like, yeah, that's very unique. Just keep it. And I haven't changed it since. I mean, every single time I change WhatsApp to something else, I always find the same thingies to put back to notifications. And then when it's a group thingy, it'll have the audience from the Ace Attorney games. And the ringtone, which has never changed since I finished the first time I put it on, is Truth from Detective Conan. The opening thing. I'm pretty sure everybody knows which one I'm talking about. Might as well let you in the beginning. That one. So I know for sure it's me. Or it's my phone that's ringing. And not somebody else's. Yahoo. He's doing all right. Maybe I should use. I'm gonna use the head. Again, I guess the most showcase is again the war bandit. This. He never stops. Okay, that's good. Nice. Why are they targeting him constantly, I wonder, though? Yeah, there are other units. Dodge! Shit. That doesn't matter. At least he's over with. Okay, the purple problem is gone. Oh, and so is the leader. As you can see, you gotta win so many times just to remain in the below the 1,000, and that's just way too much playing for my taste. Now you. You first, boyo. Again. Ah, forget. Shit. Like, that forget, I don't mind that much when they force you to walk back. It's just the one that is really annoying is... Ah, shit. When they... make you still go to the middle. And then you... don't do anything. That's the most annoying one. Like, that one is fine. If this can hit, I might be able to take him out. Ah, not enough. Ah, yeah. Yeah, I'm not gonna win this one. Ouch, ouch, ouch. That's fine, not that much. So far, he's okay. Guess if you want to call it that. Ah, oh, no, the bear. Mm-hmm. Okay, that's at least good. So he's gonna charge up his head. Please just shoot the head. I guess this is the biggest weakness that this team has. Yeah, okay, that was a mistake. I should have probably leveled. Nah, you might want to have been not the great eater. I was thinking of... No, it's not in the team. I wasn't in any team yet. Similidon. Jesus, head is so slow. That's how much this head will do. Not enough, somebody dies. Ah, that was your chance to finish it off, boy. That was a mistake. I should have just waited or done somebody down, I guess. Dead. If it hits. Yeah. But it's fine. Let's look at the time. Looking good, change that one. This is his right arm. A bit more. Yeah, this forgets. That one is fine. Bastard. Ooh, beautiful. Nice for this one. Look at the charge time though. And this one is just as, it's even slower, but thanks to, is there anybody else who, maybe that one, I think that's the one. So what is that middle one, and then so that's accuracy, I think. Okay, so the first symbol is that one. No, it doesn't. Doesn't increase the cool, the charge, just the cooldown, I guess. But this one does increase. Yeah, at a 234 is the cooldown. That one is the HP, and I think that, oh, the charge, the middle one, the lowest one, I think is the cooldown. Yeah, definitely. Okay. Yeah, that one is literally meant for this guy. Nah, whatever. That's fine. Let's just do a few more. And now we can call it quits once again. I guess it's just power for the right arm with Samantha. Yeah, it's not 600, 600. Yeah, that one stays the same. 3. Yeah, so it's HP. I think accuracy and power that's increasing. Nice dodging. Oh, that could have ended really badly. The head is still a problem. Jesus, so slow. Okay, I definitely gotta give him something else. And I can't keep using his left arm, because that's basically no dodging. And all arms. Smart. Oh yeah. Definitely blast her head open. Let's see if we can actually finish him off. No. You will though. So arms gone. Okay. This should attack everything. And then he's gone. Yeah. All left though, I think. No, also no charge, no cooldown. This one has charge and cooldown. He has charge and cooldown. Although it's not much, it's still something. What is that last one? Also power, okay. So I guess my right arm charging, left arm gets more power. Well, let's see. That's a bit better. How is he still slower? See you right here. This will be the last fight, I believe. 7:30. Oh, wait. 6:99. He shouldn't be faster, so why is he faster? Okay, that's good. No, that's still bad. That could have hurt. No, let's just use the right arm. Ouch. Way faster. Mm-hmm. But is he fast enough? He's fast enough. Well, if he won't finish him, that one definitely will. I think that's a good place to end. And I think this might be the end of the... Yeah, I think that should be enough to maintain within the 1,000 to 5,000 ranking. At least I'll get half my thingies back, which is fine. But that's it. Thanks for watching, guys. Once again, have a good night.